So the steelhead and the rainbow trout here in this system are the same fish. It's just a different lifestyle choice. So the steelhead decide to leave the river that they were born in, go to the ocean and come back. And we call that an anadromous fish. And in the ocean, they get big. And they spend either 1 or 2 years in the ocean. This year, almost all the fish that we have, like 98% of the fish that we have, are fish that spent 2 years in the ocean. So they're even bigger yet. So what we're seeing is a supercharged rainbow trout that is anywhere from 24 to 30 plus inches long in this river system. And when they hit, it's like a lightning bolt crossed with a heart attack, and they go berserk, and they spend half their time out of the water, and you just don't know what's gonna happen. It's pure chaos. And it's almost difficult to recall the events of catching a steelhead because there's so much excitement involved in it that it goes beyond explanation.